What's up, you guys? We're right here with Sonido Latin Entertainment. Llegamos para Atlanta. Querían, vamos a grabar un vlog. A ver si sale. Siempre grabo uno y nunca sale.
¿Ya estás grabando?
Ya, desde ahorita. Nomás para presentar, es Coconitos, el hermano de Coconitos, si no lo conocían.
Gerardo, güey.
Era
Gerardo.
Ortiz. El JCCC. ¡El primo! ¡Primo! Sobre. ¡Andas muy calladito! ¡Sí que son cuatro!
Todos, papá. Estamos,
¿Qué número, primo?
Estamos en el cine.
¿Estamos en el cine?
Evan,
Evan allá manejando el Evan.
Tómese su tiempo que ya vamos a ir por el 48 y ahí todo va a descontrolar.
Es un sahuiwi allá enfrente.
¿Cómo
ves? I don't know, my little brother. And me. Well, we'll see you at Bucky's, or where we stop at, the first stop.
Otra vez el lazo, yo la sigo viendo. Porque como un loco, la sigo cogiendo. La sigo cogiendo.
Uy, 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 uy.
Hey, primo! Quítese el primo. Quítese el allá atrás.
Wait.
Ay, no mames. Para eso me
quedaste un poco, amigo. La pierna jodida, pero aquí con esa pierna.
That's how they go, Jeffrey.
¿Qué lo quieres?
Don't know.
¿Qué lo quieres?
Yo,
¿qué lo quieres?
¡A ti, güey!
¡Sencilla manteca! ¡Manteca de fucking chancho! ¡Porque soy hijo de mi grata! ¡Oh, oh, oh! ¡Me la como aquí! ¡Manteca grasa de chancho aquí!
¡Manteca
de chancho aquí!
¡No bueno soy
Dickman! ¡Estoy diciendo como que
¡no bueno soy Dickman!
Ahí está el
cero.
Aquí Atlanta, se me olvidó que iba a grabar el vlog. Aquí anda el Coconitos.
¿Qué onda?
Aquí está, aquí está el Jera. Aquí tenemos al perrito recién nacido. El
primo.
¿Dónde está el primo?
Peleando como siempre.
Haciendo culero. Vaya, me elige, culero.
Vamos a chocar por su propio primo.
No, miralo, él va jodiendo el chofer.
Bro, you're not gonna get off. You're gonna stay here? Sensación. Este güey anda mucho dormido. Alright, so things happen, right?
Chiqui.
Un
pinche metal se le metió, güey.
Aguanta la puerta, güey.
Hey,
cuidado, culero.
¿Qué onda, bro?
¿Qué pasó?
Me chingó la llanta.
¿Qué we're in dead ass like in the middle of the highway. Llegamos aquí al Atlantic Coliseum. Nomás le vinimos a tomar una foto de bolón ping pong. So we walked in this hotel, and it's not even the hotel we're supposed to be at. Ay, batitos. No mames. Y ahora otra vez para adentro. Ay, no. ¿Qué andamos con el pinche moro moro?
¿Qué onda? Me dicen el moto moto. Hello, moto.
JC, una marometa, bro.
¿Una marometa?
Una marometa.
Ya está. ¿Un backflip? ¿O qué?
La que sea.
Un,
la que puedas.
En el aire.
Quiero que miren esto.
Listen, Randy, I'm sorry, but I broke my own world code once and I felt evil. I will not let GMB change me. I will never fire anyone again.
Hello?
It didn't work. They hate me. How do I get them to like me?
It has to get to the good part first. Is that bait bus shit? Hey, good idea, bro. That's gonna be good for the view. I'm telling you, he already had that tab open. He just gotta close his tabs. Hey, don't fucking fall asleep with your phone unlocked, bastards. That's a fucking must, especially when you're with Sonido Lad.
No mames,
man. Camila, it's so good. Bro, that's why we were laughing over here. You were watching a TV show and then they switched to that, bro.
Yo, bitch.
Que pedo.
Así que puso eso, bro.
Le hizo ya 7-7, ¿no? 7-7 por one person, cabrones. Los
primo, pero en la cámara usted dijo que usted también, güey.
Come mierda.
Nah, dele.
Ahorita
dele,
te
dele.
Traigo la tuya por estar jodiendo. Ahorita te voy a decir.
It's like 5 in the morning. And I got up because I'm having like a real bad pain in my leg. Excuse me. And I came to buy some Advil. I was getting like pulsating pain, I don't know why. Thank God they had a fucking Tylenol in the vending machine. But the pain, it's an 8 out of 10, I'm not even exaggerating. I cannot barefoot. And it hurts to fucking walk.
We went to Walmart because we're trying to predict the tire from yesterday.
Still feels like shit. dónde estamos.
Atlanta, Atlanta.
No, pero aquí, aquí en este lugar. Discount Tire.
¿Cómo?
Discount Tire.
Discount Tire. ¿Qué puede yeah.
No, es que estamos grabando para el vlog y ya fuimos a dos Walmart y ahora estamos en Discount Tire.
Estamos valiendo verga. Dímelo,
Mambo King.
Poderosa, pero. ¿Sí o no? Aquí nosotros, como los grandes, comiéndolo unos buenos mariscos para después ir a armar un desmadre ahí. No sé, pero hoy vamos a hacer un evento chingón.
¿Qué es esto, bro?
Pero no lo necesito un... si se apetece.
Cómete algo, pinche sensación. Cómase algo. A ver, ¿qué agarras?
A la plancha.
Estamos dedicando a la raza de aquí, la rola, mi carnal, que ya supere. Ya deja
es porque me quieres cuando te digo que yo la veleo la voz. Un tiempo
y eso que
I'm literally in the back. I'm trying not to cry because it fucking hurts. And I don't want people asking, why the fuck am I crying? But right now, this shit's hurting so bad. And then I felt nauseous. I feel like it's because I ate earlier. Oh, I know, man, just bro. It's like fucking crap. It's like I feel it stretching from top to the bottom, and it's fucking consecutive, bro. It's like back to back. Bro, I can't even. My fucking leg is killing me. I just gotta eat it now. Sadly, this is how we ended in Atlanta, Georgia. I guess I'm limping like an idiot. Yeah, it was not it. Kind of sad because I wanted to go to all the other places, but what can you do? All right then, well, I'll keep you posted. The guys are about to leave. It's like 6 a.m. So we'll see what happens after this. June 25th. This is how the vlog is going? Are you kidding me? I don't think there's gonna be any more vlog after this. Here we gotta be over there. Should be in my hard ass fucking couch. We'll give y'all an update when there's one. Might be here a fucking while. It is Wednesday. Like, I don't even know how many days after Atlanta. And then they took me down to get my thing removed from my feet. And now I can't shower in 2 days. Disgusting. But yeah, I'm super lightheaded off of these medicines and stuff. But we're doing better. Thank God. Thank God. Now that I feel a little better, I can record a little more now. I look like shit, but hey. It's about to be day 7 since I've been here. It's Thursday. I'm about to fuck up these things. Remind me of school. Oh, look at what Anna and Perla sent me. some Tiff treats. I love them so much. And they sent me a little get well soon balloon. They partially discharged me. I'm not hooked up to the IV anymore. We're waiting on my insurance to see if they approve a shot that lasts up to 2 weeks, but I will have to come back over here in 2 weeks to get that same shot again. They wanted me to stay here the whole month, but hopefully not. Look at all of that. That's where they've been poking me. But I want to thank all the nurses and all the fucking doctors here. Amazing. I thought I was going to leave sooner than now. Then they put another IV by my hand because the one from the arm was leaking. But this one hurts like a bitch. Even though I'm not even moving, that thing hurts like a bitch. I'm finally back home. My leg still a little swollen. They shaved my leg. It's kind of hard to walk on it. It's still a little painful. It's painful. It's Saturday. How much? What would I give to be at least able to walk so I can go to 01 or something? 09. I'm gonna be having a little setup and telling the story of what actually happened. And it's gonna be a setup where I'm not holding the camera like this, where I can actually have my hands free and you guys can hear me and for me to actually talk.